Segal.
Hi guys, Jealous Gamer here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to fit a dry ironing back box in drywall. This is my studio that I made in my loft, and I'm going to put it up here. So, you will need the dry ironing back box itself, Phillips screwdriver, a pen, a level, and a knife. You get your pen and draw a little mark, then put your level there and align it with that to make sure it's all level. And once you make sure it's level, you just want to draw around it. Once you've done that, you want to get your knife and then cut around the hole in the wall. You're going to keep getting your knife and going around the hole in the wall. So once you've got your hole in the drywall, you just want to get around the edges and trim it. So what we want to do, see if this is fits and it needs a little bit more shaved off. And once we've done that, I'm going to get our screwdriver and see the opening tabs, whatever one you want to use, that one where you want the wires come in. Just get it and put your screwdriver in there and it just snaps. Once you've done that, you can get your wire and just poke it at the back like that, fold it. So we're going to pull our wire with this piece of string, so we're going to put it in there, thread it through. Get it into the wall and push it in. So what we're going to do, we're going to push the little tabs in the side, hold it into the drywall. So these are the little tabs, they push in, hook into the drywall, and when you put the screws in, come forward, be nice and tight. Just get them, pop them in. And there we go. Now I'm going to use this for a Ethernet socket. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie my piece of string just around the Ethernet cable. Put it really tight because you don't want this coming off in the middle of the wall. That, or wherever your cable's coming from, you just pull it, stick it into the wall, push it. Be very careful because we don't need to lose the cable. We're nearly got it. Once you've got our cable through the hole, I'm going to take off this string off. And then what I want to do is I want to put one of these Ethernet face plates on, strip the cable. And that is all colour cables. So what we do, look at our colour codes. So this is all of that. And then we put it the right way up. And then number 4 is blue. So you get that and then according to your Ethernet socket, or all the colour codes will be different. Then we get our punch down tool. You want to fit it so that side is where it cuts it, otherwise it cut the wrong side. You push it down and it just cut off the end of the cable for a nice finish so they don't touch each other. You do all of them. We get our 2 screws. Get the face plate. is level again, which is perfectly level. Put the socket in, just do the right way. Do that. Push it. And then put it onto the back box. Thanks for watching this video, please subscribe and like. Bye.